or I was just cruising around the woods here. It's not really a ideal shed hunting condition. There's an old maple syrup cooker, but just found the biggest shed of my life. Look at that thing here. Check this thing out. Whoa. Look at the base on that thing. It's still red. Look at that thing. Big old non-tip. Big whitetail shed. Man, they get big in Minnesota. Not bad for June, huh?